Hello everyone, my name is Paulo. I'm the marketing manager for Keystone College, KCBT here in Adelaide. And today I'm here with Nia Lopes, a migration agent from 7 Migration. And I'm gonna explain a little bit about our new course, a KCBT new course here in Adelaide and Perth. And Nia will explain a little bit about the pathways to PR that this course will offer. Thank you for joining us today, Nia.
Thank you for the opportunity. I really appreciate.
Thank you. So KCBT is a college that has been in Perth for 6 years now. So it's really well established in the market already. And we opened our new campus here in Adelaide last year. KCBT offered a good range of courses going from commercial cookery, social media marketing, project management, and PTE preparation. We are located in Perth and Adelaide in the CBDs, and we are launching a new course now. It's Advanced Diploma of Civil Construction Design, which has as the main occupation draftsperson. You know, it's a course that's not only for engineers. You know, everyone can do the course. The entry requirements for this course is year 12 or equivalent, and IELTS 5.5 or equivalent. Also, KCBT offers an English placement test. So if you don't have a PTE or IELTS yet, you can take our test, and if you have the level, you can join the course. Also, this course is a 2 years course in advanced diploma level. It's a unique course in Adelaide, although it's a course that it's more popular already in Sydney and Melbourne and in Perth a little bit. So, but here in Adelaide, it's a unique course. It's a new course, and we are starting now in October. The first intake is in October now. The timetable is 2 days per week plus e-learning. So 2 days e-learning with the trainer, okay? And the promotional tuition fee that we are starting the course with, it's 22,000. So 22,000 for 2 years, and we make the payment in installments. So we make it as easy as possible for the students to afford, okay? Another important thing to say is about the outcomes of the course. You know, after taking this 2 years course, you're probably gonna work as a civil engineering draftsperson, which is an occupation where you're gonna have to create and understand plans and sketches of civil engineering works, such as airport, roads, bridges, water supply, those kind of works in civil engineering. Also, the average salary on this occupation is $80,000 per year, according to Job Outlook, is the government website where you can see the careers and the salaries and the potential for each occupation or profession you're looking for, okay? So this is an amazing course. It's a unique opportunity for students here in Adelaide. We're also gonna run the course at the same time in Adelaide and Perth. So students who are in Perth, for example, and they wanna move to Adelaide or vice versa, they're gonna be on the same spot of the course. So it's an easy transition, okay? So now let's go to the part where we talk about the PR, because we know that, you know, a lot of students are looking for that goal. So Nia, who's a migration agent, a registered migration agent, we talk a bit about the pathways and the opportunities for students doing the Advanced Diploma of Civil Construction Design. Please, Nia, tell us how we have to do for the PR.
First of all, I'm really happy that we are going to have this course here in Adelaide, because civil engineering draftsperson is on the main list of occupations in demand in Australia. If you have this profession when you finish the course, you have done 70% of your job to achieve your permanent visa. So we are very happy to have this course now in Adelaide, because before, you know, most of the students just had to study in Sydney, in Melbourne, in Brisbane, and Perth, and now we can offer that. I think the main advantage of this course is that when you finish it, you don't have to work in your occupation to apply for a visa to get your skills assessment. That is the document that you need to apply for a skilled visa. This is a very important when you are working towards your permanent visa or your provisional visa or to stay in Australia. 1 year that you don't have necessary to work in your occupation can, you know, make you achieve your goal earlier. That's a big, and we are so happy finally to have this course here and to give this opportunity to the students that are here graduating from South Australia. The other advantage of this course is that when you finish, you can apply for the graduate visa. That is a visa that will allow you to stay in Australia up to 18 months to work, to not work, or to do whatever you want. You can use these 18 months to get experience in your job, to improve your English, to apply for the visa. So there are key, you know, elements in this course that I think is very important when your student is looking for the pathway for the permanent visa. Even the biggest one for me as a migration agent is that when you finish this course, you can do your skills assessment just based in your qualification. You don't have to work, you don't have to do any report. So it's another big advantage for the students. The little thing that you have to do is get your English, competent English. That means 6 in each band of the IELTS test or 50 in the PTE. But after you study 2 years, come on, you can get this. Mm-hmm. So I really believe that this course here in Adelaide will offer the international students a very, very reliable, you know, pathway to a permanent visa.
That's great. That's what everyone wants to hear. You know, it's a course that it's a 2 years course, but you don't have to work in a workshop. You know, there's no manual labor on this course. So although it is construction, civil construction design, you know, you're not required to go to the construction site. It's more like, you know, you're gonna work more with computers, you know, AutoCAD, drawings, those kind of things. So it's a bit different. And again, if the only, let's say, challenge to get your PR after the course is to get 6 on IELTS, I think it's a small price to pay if you compare to the benefits that you have. So yeah, don't waste time. Just come and do this course with KCBT here in Adelaide. I'm sure you're gonna love the course, and I'm sure you're gonna be happy with the outcomes you're gonna get from that course. If you wanna know more about the course, you can access KCBT website, www.kcbt.edu.au, or you can find us on Facebook as well. And also, after studying with us, come and talk to Nia from 7 Migration. So she's gonna help you, you know, to organize everything you need to apply and get your PR here in Adelaide.
I'll be waiting, and I'm sure you're going to get there during this course.
Thank you very much, and see you soon, guys. Thank you.